again, we are down in the Capitola Village, and it's all about lifestyle down here. We have the beaches. We have Paradise Beach Grill. We are right in front of the sandbar. There's a row of... Would you call this a boardwalk? I don't think it's a boardwalk. It's like a promenade. The promenade, the Capitola promenade, that is filled with delicious dining options, delicious cocktails, and a lot of shopping as well. There's some boutique hotels if you want to spend the night. Sometimes I do, but I never do because I live so close by. And then all of these wonderful, exceptionally delicious restaurants, they all sit on the beach with a beautiful view of the ocean. You cannot go wrong in the Capitola Village for anything. Ooh, let's go down this secret little hidden alley.
Beautiful bucket.
I was like, can I go kick that thing out of the way? Oh yeah, this is perfect. We can talk about it right here. Okay, ready? Look at these people eating. They're a mimosa. I want a mimosa so bad. Oh, and those are iconic. So besides the beautiful view of the Pacific Ocean, we have our iconic bungalows that are painted in rainbow colors, which make phenomenal photographs and videos. So if you are in the area and you are an avid artist, painter, photographer, this is a really great place to get some really nice pops of color. They are rebuilding the wharf currently, which used to house the Wharf House, which I actually love. It's like a quaint little fisherman. It seems like a little fisherman restaurant, like dive bar, but the food's always good and you're at the very tip of the wharf, so you're like submerged with the sea life. It's very fun. So hopefully they get that wharf rebuilt. And then up on the cliffs, if you keep on going, you'll hit Pleasure Point, which is world-renowned spot for surfing and just a really nice scenic route that you can go for walks or bike rides or taking your dog out to see the beautiful views. What else am I missing, Mitch?
I think you nailed it.
I think I nailed it. If you are a part of the Capitola Junior Guards, you will come here to compete and you will come here to learn about ocean safety and fitness during the summer months. It's a really great program that Capitola has to offer if you are anywhere from, I believe, the ages of about 5 all the way up to 18 years old. And it is a really good way to learn not only about ocean safety, but how to be a strong swimmer in the ocean, which is super important if you live or visit Santa Cruz and or Capitola.